in 2017. U.S. Navy's response to feedback given by junior officers and sailors, who said that the controls for the periscope were clunky and real heavy, so they started using Xbox 360 controllers to control the periscope on some submarines. The changes have drastically reduced training times, and the hand grip and imaging control panel used previously also cost about $38,000, compared to the Xbox 360 controller's cost of around $30.